How many years have we put Charlie on the ice? There you go. April 1st, Lake Ripple. Charlie the Iceman has now been rescued. He's gone into the water, and this is the longest he's been on since the Lions Club started this about 3 years ago.